I'm going to go out on this here to say this is the biggest night of week 5. Not only do we have the talent show tonight, but we also have Mr. YMCA Boston that was here earlier. And that was the first time I've ever seen sanctioned adult beverages on the island. I will say I'm a little disappointed I wasn't dressed up like one of the village people. But everything was good. Beverages were flowing. People were getting loose and socializing. There were ducks running around the lodge. They were pooping as well. Yes, thank you. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but the duck population has exploded since Sandy Island got rid of Chinese food night. All right. I won't delay our next act, who was actually the little-known sixth member of the Village People, the Deadhead. His name is Dave Hain, and he will be performing original songs this evening. Or maybe not. We are doing Jerry Ouellette, and he is in something about a flute maker. I can't read the writing, but put your hands together for Jerry Ouellette.
Thank you. things. We can't seem to get together. But all insects and birds and all kinds of animals, I just love them. I love the deer and the bear, that's in real close encounters and both. And most of all, I love the loon. It's something about the loon that it just, it's almost spiritual. And so I've written a little number that I call Ode to the Loon. I haven't played it for a while, so I hope it comes out okay. We'll try it.
Tonight? We put them on stage next to the show.